he really had one of the best midterm outcome for a new Democratic president in 60 years. In 60 years. And so, look, I'll leave you with a quote here. Here's something that I think that was said a couple days ago. It's a Huffington Post headline. After calling Joe Biden senile, Republicans complain he outsmarted them. I'll leave it there.